Looks like these hotspots are protected by shield generators. Getting near them will be tricky, but you'll have to shut down each one before you can take out the main hub, which, of course, is protected by even more Zin. So, good luck with that.
Care to define hotspot, Kinsey?
Basically a giant workstation. A system like the simulation you're in probably requires constant maintenance, which is what these seem to be for.
Tell me there's only one of these.
Of course not.
Saints rule even here.
I can't believe I have to work it down.
Driving would be easy.
Jesus, that thing is big.
Focus on the shield generators, otherwise you'll never get to the main console. I wonder where Brad is taking me to dinner tonight.
That has to be embarrassing. Skills when I've got all this. Was it too much for you?
Console at the base of the structure.
Yeah, that's not gonna be a problem. Kick ass!
engaged.
Strange readings close to you.
Okay, fiery rain can't be a good sign. What the fuck is he?
I don't know, but it isn't reading like a normal Zin. I think you can integrate your code with it.
And that's supposed to mean what?
It means once you take him down, get close enough, and I think you can absorb him.
Yeah, because I want that thing crawling around in me.
Yes, bravo. Perhaps my wardens underestimated you. I won't let them make the same mistake twice.
That can't be good.
Eh, fuck 'em, Kinsey. How about setting up one of those training rooms for me?
I think I can do that.
So what did I get? Teleportation? Laser vision? Bone claws?
Whoa. Looks like the ability to freeze people and objects with an ice blast.
That sounds awesome!
Let me load up a few targets from the simulation for you.
Wait, are you putting in guys who will try to kill me?
Don't worry, these are safe programs. You can't die from them.
Couldn't last any longer than that. Why is there a wall here?
It looks like data clusters can be hidden inside walls. Use your blast to knock them out.
Shit! Hell of an entrance there, guy.
I'll see if I can help with that. Okay, you should be able to recover from being knocked back now. Hold on. It looks like Zinyak added the shield to the warden code. I guess you pissed him off.
It's getting to be a habit. So how do I beat this shield?
You'll need something more powerful than a weapon, so use your superpowers to deactivate the shield for a short time. Then you can shoot him. That works pretty well. Though the real thing might be a bit tougher.
another tower I'd like you to climb. I'd like to track some data on your jump ability for my personal records.
I'm gonna start hitting people soon. Shit, I really need gas. Man, I gotta trade this in.
That wasn't much of a fight.
Yeah, top of the world!
I love action.
Thank you.
Is it too much for you?
If he borrows this thing, he could...
Just a pretty face.
Arrange it.
this one.
I have no sympathy for gangs.
Good to kick ass. This is gonna hurt.
Hey,
Let's make this one count.
Turn right? Turn right where?
Let's make this one count. This is gonna hurt.
I'll find you, bitch.
Let's make this one count. I think about Zinyak, the more I hate that motherfucker.
Bet you look good naked.
Gets me to work, I'm happy.
So, you know how you like blowing things up? Well, I found you a tank already and waiting for you to go to town with. That way you can see just how much the simulation can take.
What's for dinner?
Miss Freckle Bitches. about Zinyak, the more I hate that motherfucker.
Door that'll allow your mind to get out of the simulation and back into your body. Head toward it.
On my way. So what have you learned about this Zin invasion, Kinsey?
The good news is they didn't get everybody. Just a whole bunch of people. According to what I've been able to decipher, the simulation is designed to house the best and the brightest specimens from various worlds.
The best and the brightest from an entire planet? How big is this thing?
Big. But they haven't gotten to all of Earth yet. Just the major cities. Last I heard, Oleg was up at Camp David. That area doesn't look like it's been hit yet.
That's good, at least. Okay, I need to get out of here.
Once you're free from this simulation, I can sever your connection to the Zin Matrix. This will allow me to retrieve your body here in the real world without you suffering permanent brain damage.
Where am I in the real world? You better not mess with my body.
It's in a safe place. Once you're free, I'll pick you up at the landing platform.
Kiss.
Kinsey, the door's locked.
Wrong door.
Oh. Well done. Well, that didn't go terrible.
Can you quit being a baby and just walk in?
Look, lady, we're doing this in my time.
No, you're not.
Reach that platform.